Today, I'm here in Lommel, Belgium at Ford's Proving Ground, and today we're gonna be doing some advanced driver training to get me ready for my trip around the world.
Hello. Lexie. I'm Alfredo. I will be your instructor today.
Hi. So nice to meet you.
Okay, let's see what we can do.
Let's do it.
Alfredo taught me all about the physics of driving. I've been driving for about 10 years, but I still learned several new techniques from him. I was excited to get on the track and try it all out.
This is easy because the car is actually on the ground. But later I will lift it up and it will be very slippery. Are you ready, Lexie?
Yeah.
You will be fine.
Okay.
So try to listen. If you hear the tire screaming, that means loss of adhesion. So you need to work with it. Don't worry.
Whoa.
It's actually locking wheels because you're going faster now and you brake quite late. I like that. Very good. Need to brake, try to counter steer.
Oh, whoa, that's so different.
I know.
Oh my gosh.
Counter steer more.
Whoa.
So you hesitate, so really use it.
Wow, that's really fun though.
But you're doing good. Counter steer, more. See, that's it.
Yeah.
Now you got it. Counter steer, more, straight. Not really?
Oh, really good.
Very good.
Wow.
So, see how quick your progress is.
Yay.
Very good.
Thank
there you.
You that was so fun. Wow. Here we go.
This exercise is actually to feel a bit comfortable with electric vehicle. Open the steering and apply power. Use some more power. More. Come on, actually more. That's electric.
Wow.
Enjoy also this.
Easy, it's so silent.
This
thing goes fast.
Yeah, absolutely. And then we got slalom actually. So let me say that we start now at 60 kph.
Okay.
Now we are getting somewhere. Come on, keep going. Don't release, that's it. Now you're driving 60, that's it.
Wow.
Very good.
That's so fun.
Good. Again, your car positioning is perfect, so don't change it. That's it, balance. Oh, you're 65, you're faster now. Very good, Lexie. That's it. Hold, keep going. Wait,
whoa, that was 80 at the end.
At the end. So very good.
Wow, that's so fun.
You understood it and you can feel. Now you can actually have some fun with the vehicle.
Yeah, definitely. The handling is amazing.
Perfect.
I'm sure I'll be driving in some pretty unusual locations and on some challenging surfaces as I travel around the globe. While the expert training Alfredo gave me might not cover everything that I could encounter, it certainly taught me a lot. My time here has given me the confidence to take on just about anything in the Explorer as I embark upon this epic adventure.
Wow.
Well,
what an experience.
We are at the end of the training. I have to say, I'm impressed and I wish you a lot of luck with your journey.
Oh, thank you so much. Bye-bye. Wow, that was quite an experience getting some advanced driver training in the Ford Explorer for my upcoming journey around the world. If you want to see where this amazing adventure takes us next, don't forget to subscribe to Ford's YouTube channel and we'll catch you in the next one.